Oral tradition is very important in all the graffiti groups, you know. It's not the time of the internet, and what if all that disappears one day, you know? Yeah. So it really relies on passing down the historical knowledge.
This is pretty much the last of the Hall of Fames in Los Angeles.